The song was written about 20 years ago for someone who was very special in my life, and now she's back. This song's for you, honey, for Tina.
Wipe the tears from us.